feel very comfortable, you know, just very relaxed, very... No, he's a true guy. He's not, no, not screwed. He understands his business. He understands his sport, boxing.
Exactly, it's a good fight.
No, I believe this is not an easy fight for both. No, I believe he's ready because he feels very comfortable. And I believe we'll bring great show. No, not short, I don't know, long or short, nobody knows. No, only God knows. I believe I'm ready to thank my team, you know, who support me, who help me. I know his team is a very strong team. I know Edmund knows his team, his father, like long time. Good experience, good UFC experience, good boxing experience, good life experience. Vanes, he's from Cali, he knows his town, his home.
That's a big fan base.
Absolutely, no, just not easy.
Gennady, I know you're focused on May 5th, but before you is Ryan Garcia on May 4th. What are your thoughts on Ryan and what are your thoughts of going after him?
Oh, I don't know, seriously, just ask me after May 5th.
Do you feel strong? Strong hand? Check.
Mark, you know this. Nobody easier like Sissy boy who comes to
Sissy boy,
not just the world championship fight.
Yeah,
you know, everybody talks.
Yeah. Did you have to bring in any different sparring partners to get prepared for this particular fight?
Yeah, absolutely. Ask coach. You know, my job. Sparring can
knock him down.
Prior to negotiating for this fight, had you ever met Vanes before?
Yes, absolutely. 2004, we were going to Olympic Games to Athens. You know, he's this time 2004, he's best boxer from the United States.